Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today I'm wearing an SJSU shirt, which means that this is going to be a video about college stuff. Since I'm graduating this year, I just wanted to make some classic college videos. So today I'm going to be showing you all what's in my backpack for college for probably the last time ever. So this is what my backpack looks like. It's from the brand Timbuktu and I've had this since I was a freshman. You can get these online at timbuktu.com and they also have a store on Hayes Street in San Francisco and they sell these at Edwards as well if you're in the Bay Area. So I guess let's start with the front. Pockets. I have this really awesome vote pin on the outside to remind people to vote. And then inside the actual pockets, I have my keys on an Associated Student's lanyard. Just a pro tip for any freshmen out there, don't wear these around your neck like this because it makes you look like a freshman. I also have some eye drops in the front pouch because I'm living that allergy life. And lastly, I have this really cute mini first aid kit, and as you can see, it's from my supervisor's office. I actually just got this a couple days ago at a neighborhood association meeting, so I haven't actually used this yet, but it has band-aids and alcohol swabs and things like that in it. So this is definitely something that I would recommend having in your backpack. So now onto the main pockets. I have my laptop in the laptop sleeve. This is a 12-inch MacBook, and I have some stickers on it. These two are from the Pin Cause, and this one is from Friends of Cambrian Park Plaza. And I also have my laptop charger for my laptop, obviously. I also have this adapter by Hutu for my MacBook, and I also have an Anker power bank and a regular iPhone charger. And then I have some lotion and some lip balm and two erasable pens. And I also have this banana case. This probably seems really weird, but this is honestly one of the best purchases I've ever made in my entire life. It's empty right now, but you can probably figure out how this works. Then I have my bullet journal. I've been using bullet journals as sort of like my planner for a few years now, and they're really helpful. And then I have my main binder for my classes. I have one of these tab folders for each of my classes. So I just put my syllabus and other papers in the folders, and then I take notes in just some loose leaf paper. And the last thing that I have is just these two folders. This one's an SJSU one, and this one, and this one is an IBEW one. So I know this makes no sense, but I actually keep my school paperwork in the union folder and my politics stuff in the SJSU folder because I like to switch things up and confuse people. So that's basically everything that's in my backpack. I don't really carry that much stuff with me anymore. I also usually carry an umbrella and a jacket with me, but those are in one of my other bags right now. I'm a senior now. I'm not really taking a lot of classes that require a lot of things, and I'm doing all e-textbooks this semester because I hate carrying them around. So I don't really have that much stuff in my backpack. When I'm going to school, I bring food and water and coffee and stuff like that, but it's Saturday, so I don't have any of that in my backpack right now. So I hope you all enjoyed my last and final what's in my backpack. Let me know what you like to keep in your backpack down in the comments below. Stay awesome, good luck with school, and I'll see all of you very soon with a new video. Goodbye.